We talked a little earlier in the big morning show today about flavor profiles and how certain things go together. Mm-hmm. Like, I guess wine and cheese go together. I may never know.
You're not a cheese guy.
But,
I get it.
But I understand that wine and cheese go together. Wine and chocolate work very well together, especially darker red, real richer reds go very well with good chocolate.
You know, I like wine and ginger snaps.
What?
Like a nice, like a...
What?
Well, you know, like a Malbec with ginger or a nice... You know, rich Cab Sav. He's giving me the judge eyes, y'all. Judy, put down the gavel. Don't judge me.
Yeah,
you're honestly thinking, I'm going to have to try that, huh?
Well, kind of. So, cookies and wine, not exactly what I would have thought of. Santa might think it's a great idea when he comes down the chimney. I don't want any milk. Give me a glass of... Give me a red Zin. A nice peppery red Zin will do it.
But some ginger snaps.
But what if instead of ginger snaps, you actually infused Oreos into wine? Is that like an overreach?
I don't know. Oreo into anything is a good thing, I'm thinking. Especially into my mouth.
Well, you know, it's one thing to talk about it, but it's entirely different to sing about it.
Yep. Oreo wine.
No, unfortunately, I think it's true.
I'm looking, yeah, it is.
Oreos mixed with wine. Get drunk while you get fat. Employees should be fired for an idea this bad. Oreo wine. Crappy.
Get a 750 milliliter of wine in a package of Oreo Thins for $24.99.
You know how long I've been trying to make barf a lyric? I'm so happy.
The Big Morning Show with Fast and Renee, only on Big 102.1.